The first freeze of the season may have led to a house fire that hurt a 5-year-old little boy.
It happened this morning at Southeast 25th and Central. Eyewitness News 5's Wendell Edwards explains what started the fire and how a father saved his son.
As you can see, take a look behind me. The fire destroyed this part of the house. And the worst part, at the time when the fire broke out, there was a 5-year-old boy sleeping inside this room. By the time firefighters arrived, flames had engulfed the back part of this home. James Southern and his sons had just returned from the grocery store when they, too, saw the fire.
We thought it was something next door, but when I opened the door and kicked it in, I seen smoke coming from my back room.
Trapped inside this burning house, Eric Southern's 5-year-old son, Kyle, he was sound asleep.
When I went in the house, ripped open the back door, the side door. I couldn't see, so I went to the back door and I ripped it open. I started feeling around for him. I grabbed him and I ran out with him.
And then the boy's uncle, Dustin Southern, notices his nephew wasn't breathing.
I lay him on the ground, I give him a couple CPR respirations, and all he does is take a big old gasp when he comes to.
At that point, everyone is out. All 9 people who lived here, now safe and secure. The house itself, not so much. Firefighters believe a space heater may have caused this blaze. Firefighters tell us that 5-year-old boy is expected to be okay. His family members say they're just thankful he's alive. On the southeast side, Wendell Edwards, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Wendell. And fire investigators say they believe the fire started in the back of the house.